Looks like they're changing it a little bit today. So one thing they've started doing, they're going to 5D again with Gavin Andruski moving up. Starting the game though is, Gavin, Josh, and Nathan, Camden and Coleman in back. Camden's got it. Over. Up. He's got a hold. Nope, that's gonna be offsides. Gavin tripped and just couldn't hold it long enough. Face off won by the Flyers. They bring it up. Oh, big shot. Woo. Woods there. Came in. I remember him in previous games. Put it right in Reese's chest, though. So we'll take that. All right, so for those curious, Reed is playing today. Still not 100%, but felt like he could give it a go today. Definitely doesn't have that fever, so that's a good thing. Oh, Braden lost that. Goes back to get it. And goes out of play. So this is Reed, Avi, and Austin playing here. Reed's playing. I know, playing two centers yesterday, both boys, Colin and Josh, were absolutely exhausted. Alright, puck goes into our zone. Jeff sends that around. Uh-oh. Oh, son of a... Boy's gotta wake up. Oh, so we went... About 90 minutes yesterday without a goal given up. And in the first minute and five, we give up a goal in this one.
Come on. Get your head in. Let's go.
All right, so now the Hatters know they got a game to play. Coleman skates that up. He's got Colin there on the point. Colin with a big shot, saved by the goalie. Good shot, though. Go. Ah. Ah, guys. Guys can't seem to find the puck. It just kept floating around there. So, Reese makes the glove save. Looked like it was going wide anyway, but. All right, Josh, take the face off here. Nathan collects it. Up, oh, couldn't keep it. Camden's got it. Sends it around. This is gonna be Gavin. Up, oh, loses it. Braden goes to Camden. Camden needs to. Ah, oh, jeez. Come on, boys. I'm to wake up. All right, got out of the zone, so they got to regroup here. Yep. All right, Nathan's got it. No, dude. All right. Braden sends that deep. Gavin has it. Oh. They got to get the milkshakes out of their system. All right, so a couple shots on goal now. Face off won by the Flyers again. Ah, crap. Yeah, they just... need like a little bit of time to just get their legs, looks like. There's another shot wide for Josh. Gavin gets it. Oh, can't. Caps going back to get it. Ah. Yep, ties him up. Nathan takes it. Gavin. Whoop. Come on, get your shot. Don't keep dancing. All right. They're not giving him icing on that one. So Coleman has it. Sends it to Rook. Rook goes around. Can't quite get that. That goes wide, and that'll be an icing for there. All right, let's go, boys. Come on now. So you got Rook, Buttercup, Austin, Cap, and Coleman out there right now. All right, face off. All right, got it. Oh, good shot. Goalie saves it, deflects it wide. All right, puck back out. Yep, here it goes. Come on, Reed. To Cap. Cap flips it down. So now it's playing back down on their end again. Whoop. Big fan. Oh. Reed, oh, shot goes off the guy's skates. Yep. Austin, big shot. Oh, just wide. He was covering Cap at the point. Nicely done. There goes Coleman. He needs to take that shot right there. Ah, got a stick on it before he could get it off. Yep. Oh, boy, we got a 2-on-1. 2-on-1. Oh, hell. That was a hell of a shot. All right, so we're down 2 already. Kid nutted that right on the top corner. So Hatters have some work to do here today. Need to wake up and start putting more on net. Pop sends that over to Zane. Zane. All right. Good job. Nah, it's going to be ice. Dang it. Face off one by the Hatters. Draven takes it around. Oh, he loses the puck deep. Oh, another shot wide. Come on, boys, wake up! There it is. Come on, guys, get your sticks on it. Oh, boy. Get some. All right, Braden's got it. Sends it up to Zane. He can't handle it. Flyers get it right back. They're coming back the other way again. Braden got a stick on or a skate on it. Come on, B. Oh, come on, guys. All right, Draven's got it here. Pass almost got through there to Pop. Who's covering back for him? Jesus, guys. If you've got a defenseman up, someone's got to cover. All right, Coleman's going to go get that puck. Gavin. Ah! Glove saved by Reese. There's a penalty. Coleman got a penalty there. So they got some work to do here, guys. They just haven't woken up yet, and they got to get out of this before it gets out of hand here. Who's out? Oh, man. Someone take the face off. There you go. A lot of time left in this game. Killed off about 15 seconds on that penalty. Oh boy. There you go, there you go. Whips that around. Ah, giving them icing. Oh, dang it, they are. All right, well, that got another 15 seconds off. You can tell Nashville definitely has their power play unit out here. Cap whips that around. Oh, come on, get the. All right, it got out. That's offsides. So there's another 15, 20 seconds off. Just gonna kind of a little bit at a time here. All right. Got that deep. Ah, right idea. Nice job. Got it back out. Good job by Reed. Nathan's giving chase on this one. Oh, that's going to be another trip. Hard to make a comeback here if we're going to keep taking penalties. Yep. So 1 second left on a two-man power play, and then we'll at least have one back. That's one power play done. What'd he get? Well, so that's another penalty. Oh boy, they got Reed for sitting on the puck there, or putting his hand on it, I guess. Come on, Zane. There you go. Just gonna sit there with it for a while. Good job. Up, comes out. Oh, got a. Oh, Cap got a shoulder pop there. Needs a moment. All right. So Coleman's in there with it. Atta boy, Coleman. Ah, come on. There you go, Jonesy. Good deflection. That's all right. Okay, every bit of time he can right now. Just. Thirty-three seconds left on the first power play, 37 on the second, so need John. See if we can get a face-off win here. Oh, went off the goal, the ref's skate there. Oh, good deflection. It's gonna come out of the zone. That's off! Alright, we're gonna do another icing here. All right. Twelve seconds left on this first power play. Face off won by the Hatters. Oh, nice, Coleman. He gets it out there. Oh. Yep, they're going to get a penalty the other way now. All right, they're waking up now. All right, so it's going to be 4-on-3 for 1 second, 4-on-4 for 4 seconds, and then we'll have a power play after that. This is going to be fun. So right now you got Cap, Coleman, and Colin out. There you go. All right, there's one. So pops in. Whoops. All right, well, now we got a power play here. So you've got Pop and Zane back in.
Yeah,
Nice. Face off, won by the Hatters to get it back to Coleman. Shoots it just high. Back down, he needs to take it to the... It's all right. Up, comes out of our zone. All right. Come on, boys. There you go. Pop's got it. Guys. Coleman collects it again here. Needs to skate up with it. Get it into the zone. There he goes. Cap shot on net. Good save by the goalie there. There you go. Bad shot there. Goes wide. Needs to set that play up. All right, still 20 seconds left on this. Just skate, bud. Braden took, oh no, that's Reed took side beat. Oh, right in the center. Couldn't get their stick on it. All right, comes out and we're at full strength. Back. All right. There you go, nice job. Pop gets it over to goal. Oh. Gets behind him. Still in the zone. And now it's out. Reed's dancing. Avi. Up. Shot deflected by our own guy there. All right. Keep it down. There we go. That's going to come out now. Oop. Well, and he tried to clear it, but sent it into their own bench, so that's going to stay in their zone. All right. So they're starting to find some life here. Just took them a period to get into this. Hopefully it won't bite them. Face off one by the Hatters. Oh, that was dangerous. Come on, boys. Don't glide, guys. Make them work. There you go. Make them work. Don't. Ouchies. Oh. Woo! Luckily, they shot it wide there. 2-1. Shots on goal. But stop. All right, so at the end of one, it is the Mad Hatter 0, the Nashville Flyers 2. Shots on goal, Flyers 8, Hatter 7. That started to come back to even toward the end there. So hopefully we got the penalties out of the way. And we can start playing again. Hatters are going to have to spend a lot of energy getting themselves back into this one. They just need one, and then they'll expect that they'll start playing again. Camden and Cap and back. Josh, Nate, and Gavin starting again on this period. Country back in net, of course. Eight, takes it into the zone. Oh, shot just over the net for Josh. There we go, come on. Keep that in. Ah, got it through. All right. Come on, guys, stick on puck. Josh takes it in, that's gonna be offsides on Gavin. He knew it. Hey. It's all right, come on. You got this. Let's go, boys. Heads up. Ah. Good stick by Camden. Makes them regroup. Long pass. Cap takes it. Yep. Hits the ref again. Shit. Good stick. Okay, come on, Gavin. Get moving, bud. All right, takes it to Cap. Oh, tries to get it through. Yes! All right, they're in it. He just put a backhand on it. Got it in the right spot. Pretty weak, but we'll take it. Yeah, it was like fumbling all over the place. Sometimes you need it just to see it go in to start it. He'll take it anyway. Birthday weekend goal. I had a great line if he made a good goal. I'm not going to use it there. Or I should say a pretty goal. They're all good. Oh, come on. Keep that in. There you go, Braden. And Camden, or Coleman, has got it. Now, there it is. Oh, it was a nice stick. Another shot. Oh, no. Nah. Okay. Oh no, that's a little dangerous there. Didn't hurt him. Pop's got it. Oh no. Come on, Zane, stay with it. Braden, big shot. Oh, rebound came to Pop. He couldn't quite get a stick on it. Coleman. That comes out. That's icing. We like that. All right. Keep it going, boys. Keep it going. Good shift. Let's go. Ah. Puck keeps dribbling around. Good stick. Gets that way high. Austin takes it. Up. Go, bud. Nice. Go, Austin. Go. Come on, buddy. Oh, good pass. Oh, we couldn't quite get a stick on that. Goalie still had to make a save. Austin, yeah, that's offside. Let's go, boys. They have picked it up. That's what we need to see. Keep that pressure on them. All right, Reed to take the face off here. One by the Hatters. Camden pushes that out of the zone. Up, back in the zone. So Coleman's got that. Oh. Camden to Austin. Austin sends that through, up the boards. All right. Come on, Avi. There you go. Cam, go, buddy. Up. Tried to go around him, couldn't quite do it. And puck goes in deep. Camden to Reed, or Coleman to Reed. Struggling with the C's today. Back to Reed. He's gonna go back to Coleman. Now Reed. Come on, Austin. Coleman's got it again. Again, back to Reed and Coleman. So they're just trying to find the right way to get up the ice. All right, there we go. Nice pass by Cam. All right. Come on, guys. Oh, I see. They were trying to, they had a penalty going, so they were trying to hold possession. I get what they were doing. Me either. I was just watching them dance like, why are they doing this? No, I get what they were doing. Like, they were trying to hold possession to get a charge up because they knew there was a penalty, but they just never got a clearance. So, right. So, right. They just didn't want the other team to touch it because if they could get up ice, then you can pull Reese out and nice job, Pop. Go over to Cap. Shot right in the goalie's breadbasket. Shots on goal is totally flipped now. Colin with the faceoff again. Let's go, Jonesy. Good, wins it to Braden. Shot in, deflected. And the goalie, that's gonna be an icing. All right. Let's go, boys, keep on shooting. Go, Jonesy. Another face-off win for the Hatters, but Zane couldn't collect it. Cap whips it around. The pop. Pop back to Cap. And it's going to be a... Oh, Jonesy. Kept it in. Now it's out. Cap's got it. Up. Dang it, guys. Come on. A little too ambitious there. All right, Pop's got it. Back to Braden. Over to Cap. Yep, and they got it again. It's a wasted power play. Nope, that's gonna. Good. Come on, Pop. Net comes off. Cap totally snowed the goalie there. Came in hard. Goalie hit the net and still got 13 seconds left, so they're going to change it up. Bates, Draven, Gavin, Josh, Nate. Oh. Guys are dancing around the puck. They can't get a shot off. That's going to do it for the power play. Not our best effort there. Oh, Dre, come on, buddy. Don't get fancy. There you go. Gavin gets it out. Dre's gonna go collect that. Oh, good hit. Oh, another fan. Gets it to Josh, so Josh can move this up, send it down. Good pinch. Gavin kept that in. Oh, and then lost it. Guys just gotta kinda calm that puck down a bit. All right, gets it down low. Reese gloves a little wobbler. All right, Reese lines out here. With Cap and Camden in the back. They counted that as two shots? I know, no, I'm saying they counted it. It's cute. Oh well.
That's all awesome.
Yep.
Go get it.
Come on, Abby. There you go, there you go. Come on, Austin. Austin's got some space. He's got someone right there. He's got Reed. Oh, he couldn't connect. Abby with the shot. Bounces off the goalie. Reed with a nice move. Creates space. Oh, it's gonna be another penalty. Come in, Reese! Reese! Hey, just charge. It was a penalty. All right, so we got another power play here. Scorekeeper's having a hard time tracking shots on goal. He didn't get that one, but he gave Nashville two on the last one. Yeah. Oh, well.
Shot, they
call
shot.
Yeah. Just
shots.
Trying to even it out a little, I guess. It's all good. All right. Reed to take the face off here. You got Reed's line with Braden and Coleman in back. Like this. Like the look of this. Oh, come on. Take that extra pass there. You had it easily in front of the net. Ah! Coleman's got to get on his horse here. He does. All right, so that's a...
He called our shots again.
Yeah, I don't understand it, but... All right, Reed wins that faceoff. He's going to take it in. Oh, good shot. Again, there's a pass there to be had if he wants it. Another shot on goal. Ah. Nice job by Braden to keep that in. That goes in. Reed with the goal on that one. Just a little too much for the goalie. It trickled in. So we tie it up now. Pat is just working their way back into this to tie it up now. 6:02 left in the second. Yeah, see, they gave them two shots. They are very confused on who's taking shots when. Oh, God damn it. Why give them a penalty right there? And we take a penalty with 3 seconds into being tied. That was a dumb one. Yep. Yeah, Coleman knows it. That was a frustrating one for him. He knew better. Hit him high. All right, so we got to kill one off here for a minute 30. Wait. There you go. All right, face off one by the Hatters. Braden sends that up the board. Watch center. Nothing. Oh, kept that in. Come on. It was in. Yeah. There you go, Bray. That's gonna be an icing, but all right. So first 40 seconds are done on the power play, penalty kill, I should say. They're gonna switch offense. Josh and Nate are coming in for some hustle. Gavin and Cap in the back right now. Flyers were able to keep that in. Send it back down. Man, this ref keeps deflecting passes on his own. Way up. Oh! Center wasn't in the right spot there. They were playing two guys low. It's a nice shot. All right, well, got some more work to do. Unforced errors on that one. Nice. Josh takes that in, flips it up. Couldn't quite get it to Gavin there. Come on, Dre. Jeez, guys. All right, Josh sends that in. Gets around his guy, sends it to center. Oh, no one's there. Flip it, guys, flip it. Flips that around. Austin's got him. He's got it. Sends it to Avi. Back to Austin. Ah, missed the pass. All right, so this is a one-on-one here. Right. Nice. Come on, Avi. Come on, Avi. Oh, good shot. Goalie just got his blocker on it. Deflects it out of play. Shot right into the goalie. All right. Keep it going, boys. All right. Still got a like overall. If we can stay out of the box, how this game goes. Nice. Oh, Austin couldn't fire it on that one. Oh. Puck deflects out of play. It's going to stay down low. It was a really nice play again there. Almost got another one. Goalie's playing well. He's keeping him in the game here. Nice. Oh, Braid, come on, buddy. Avi keeps that up. Gets it back across. Ah, it comes out. All right, Braden's got time. He's got time. Passes it. Austin sends it up the boards. Reed's going for it. Doesn't quite get there, but Avi cleans that up. Oh, Reed has it. Went across to everyone. To Reed. Oh, there it is. There it is. Oh, not, yes. And it goes in. All right, there we go. They just keep putting pressure on them, and they're finding their way in. Goalie keeps trying to push the net off, but not before it goes in.
Nice, they put the horn down.
Yeah, they got the horn going. All right, so it's back to even with 2:41 left in the second. I think that was Austin on that one. Yeah, kind of got underneath him. It was nice. We'll take it. Yeah. Now let's just keep the pressure on him here. There you go. Nice job, Pop. Oh, centering pass just misses. Zane was around the puck, couldn't quite figure out where it was. Good poke. Down low. Colin comes away with that. Nice work. Up, up. Oh, nice. Come on, Pop. Come on, Pop. Look behind. Look behind. Oh. There you go. There you go. Zane gets a stick on that. All right, so we got 2-on-2 here. Oh, come on! You're calling that? Ah! Oh. Woo! That's some weak sauce, ref. They got Coleman on that one. I'm guessing because he went a little high, maybe. It's pretty weak. All right, so we need to, like, get after it here. Jonesy, Zane, Braden, Cap on the penalty kill here. Let's get out of this period here. You got a 2-and-10 for that? Nah, they probably got him going high. All right, well, we're going to have to deal with it for a while. All right, that gets out. Yep, gets it out. It's out, it doesn't matter. They send it low. Ah. There you go, good stick. Stays in though. Oh! Oh. Tip pass. Boys are going to have to do this the hard way today. They're intent on doing it. It was a nice play on that one. Nice deflection. Shoot. Oh gosh, that could have been another one. He hit it, shot it wide. Braden's got it, sends it around. All right, Nate collects that out of the zone. Oh, gets it to Josh. Kind of trickles it in. Oh, another good shot, deflects out of play. Whew. 30 seconds left in this period. All right, gets out of the zone. Good forecheck in there. 2 seconds. All right. So at the end of two, it is your Mad Hatters 3, Flyers 4. We just can't seem to get out of our own way today. Shots on goal, 24-17 Hatters. So they keep the pressure on, they should be fine. But they're gonna do this the hard way today. I'm gonna sit down. That was a lot to take in that period. So, my guess is, because Coleman now has 3 penalties, he'll probably be out the rest of the game. They don't want him to get a 4th and have to sit the next game. He's still got a while to sit in the box anyway. Starting the third, Reeds lines out with Cap and Camden. I just need to keep some pressure on these boys. We're gonna start out the line that's been doing that the most. Oh, and now Coleman's out of the box. Or he got sent off? I don't know, yeah. Him. Up to Avi. Avi break out the rook. Come on, guys. All right, puck's down in the corner. Cam keeps that in, sends it back to Austin. Austin, deflected off a Flyers player. Oh, Avi kept that in, nicely done. Up, Reed. Keeps it down there. There you go. Nice. Up goes the center. Still can't clear it. Oh, Austin. Tries to lift it through, doesn't quite get there. Still playing in. Still keep it in. Come on, boys. Ah, just gets out. Keep pressure on. Oh, shit. Out, off. Needed to pass that up. Hey, calm. Nice job, nice job. Gavin brings that in. Gets a shot, goes wide. Draven kept that in. Skates it down low. Take that. Oh, tries the center, doesn't have anyone there though. All right, puck on net, so Reese covers it. Guessing Coleman went off because he had too many penalties now?
Yeah, he had 3.
Right, so he went to the locker room. All right, Gavin's got it. Puck deflected, so it goes out of play. We'll play it down here on the other end. Let's go, boys, come on now. Oh, shot. Nice shot by Josh. Gets off the blocker of the goal. Still down there. Braden's got it. Sends it back in. Uh-oh. Oh, nice job by Draven. Who'd they get there? 92. Dang it. All right, so Braden's in the box. All right, we need a good penalty kill here. Let's go, boys! Need to bail him out on that one. This one. Come on, come on, come on, come on. All right. There goes Zane. Gets it out. How'd they get here? I don't know what they called there. Offside? Hand pass? I don't know. I don't know what they called that. All right, puck goes deep on the face-off. Kill some time down there. That would be nice. Zane. Good job, buddy. Just keep getting your stick on it. It's gonna go right on goal. Back out. So this is more like it. Still got 45 seconds though on this power play for the Flyers. Going down low. Cap's gonna go around. Tries to send it up the boards, doesn't get much on it. And he's battling down low. Loses his stick. Good. Good save by Reese. Alright, that's going to do it for the power play. The kid still doesn't have a stick, so this is a problem. He's trying to deflect him. Alright, another save. Ooh, our kid played about 50 seconds there without his stick. Ref is blowing that whistle quick when it goes near Reese. Do another face off. Let's go, Reese! All right, Reed to take the face off here. Draven. All right, puck comes out. Obvious giving chase. Draven with the hit. Reed's going with it. Draven takes it out. Up, comes out. Couldn't quite hit Avi on that pass. He's going to give chase on it. Nice job by Austin keeping that in. Gets it to Avi. Ah! That's going to be icing. Yep. Nice job, Braden. He's got 3-on-2 here. Good shot off goalie's pads. Reed's got it. Gives it to Avi. Avi across and out of the zone. got it. Nice. Reed's going to take it around. Oh, boy. Austin's going to skate that in. Up. Put it on net. Nope, nope, nope. Won't trip. All right, good. Oh, nice. Back to Avi. He's got two on two here. Just couldn't play. He's feeling it at the end of a shift here, I think. Oh! Nice job, Cam. Takes a shot way wide, but that's all right. We'll play it down there. Josh. Cam tried to keep that in, couldn't quite do it. Good play, good play. .849 left in the period. Hatters need to find one soon here. Josh. Oh, made some nice moves again, just wide on his shots. All right, Draven's got it. Whoa, 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 what are you doing, buddy? Dude, you made that way harder than it needed to be. All right, well, somehow it worked out. Skate, he's got it down there. Still down there. Come on, Gavin. There he goes, stays with it. Nate's got it. Oh! Pass when I think he shot it, but he should have passed that. That should be an icing, but they're not gonna, yeah. All right, all right, all right. Jonesy's lines out here, but Cap and Braden. Good face-off went. Ah. Come on, boys. It's not connecting. It's all right. It's all right. Come on. Face-off won by the Flyers. They send it deep. Braden's going to go get that. Sends it to Pop. Over to Jonesy. Ah! Oh, it's going to go on net, so it's going to stay down there. Zane working the boards. Whoop, deflected. Keep it in, keep it in, keep it in. They do. It's going to come out. Up to Pop. Oh, guys, come on. Jonesy. Big hit. Oh, wanted that one. Come on, Zane. That's offsides. 6:39 left. Need some shots on goal here. We got Rooks on in here. Draven and Camden. Face off one by Rook. Cam's got it. Puts up the board to Avi. Avi shoots it low, goalie deflects out. Oh boy. Help him. Oof. saved by Reese there. Gavin, oh, come on, bud, you gotta take that. Oh, no, that was Reed. Woo! All right, all right, all right. Covered by Reese. Come on, boys. Reed to take the face off here. Just not very sharp today. Flyers shoot that way deep, wide. Still have it though, deep. There you go. There you go, Austin. Braden's got a one-on-one here. Oh, nice. Oh, it was a nice play. Avi takes a shot, goalie stops it. All right. Josh's line's in. 5:16 left. Oh. Puck comes out. Flyers send that deep. Gavin has it. Goes around. Braden gets it. Sends it up the boards. It stays in though. Whips it around. Someone's got to be there. Oh, there's three guys there. Gavin to Nate. He loses it. Offsides. Come on. Come on. They're going to flip the line at defense here. Come on, boys. Let's find one here. Cam collects. Off the board. Back in. Got to keep possession, guys. Gotta keep possession, boys. Off the side of the net. Back out. Nice hit by Cam there. Come on, Dre. Come on, Dre, there you go. Up to Gavin. Ah, oh, dang it. Deflected off Josh. Yeah, this is ugly right now. Get that covered! God damn. Oop. Come on, Nate. Come on, Nate. That should be icing there. They didn't call it. Right, Jonesy who mishandles it. Oh, gets back out. All right, Cap's got it again. Braden. God dang, guys. No one can catch a pass. No icing on that either. 2 minutes left. What are you doing? Come on, guys. My own kid made about the dumbest pass I've ever seen him make in his life. Nice, Cam. Come on, Braden. Jesus, still can't keep his head. Sends it low. Come on, Colin. Oh, good save. Gosh, Colin got a nice shot off. Glove save there. I need to the other side on it. Timeout. Yep, timeout. This has been ugly today. Let's see if they can salvage something here. So they're going to go without the goalie here. It's going to be Reed's line plus Colin, Cap, and Braden. Minute 14 left here, so as you can see, six on. Wow, that was a quick pull. One time he pulls Reed. Up. Get it up, get it up. There you go, there you go. Braden. Shot off the post. Yep, gets the icing there. All right, 55 seconds left now. Good offense generated on that one. Need to keep that up. It's coming around. Gotta put two on. It's gonna be another ice. All right, 45 seconds left. Let's see, coming on the other side here. Need shots on net, boys. Up, Reed tried to take a shot, got deflected. Gonna come out. It's gonna be another icing. That was helpful. So it comes back into our zone. All right, Reed's gonna take a face off again here. Off the side of the net there. Braden keeps that in, sends it low. Avi's got it, back to Austin. Back to Braden. Yes! 8.7 left. Just finish this out. I think that got deflected. Brayden took the shot. I don't know what happened, to be honest with you. But it found the back of the net, so we will take it. No, they just take the ties. Just get it out. There you go. 5 seconds. 2-1. So in a back and forth game, a tie feels pretty appropriate. Hatters made that really hard on themselves. Credit to Nashville for playing a really good game. Final score is 4-4. We managed to pull a point out of that game. We'll see you back here in a couple hours for game 4. Bye for now.